Everyone, welcome back to another episode with your Motivational Muse. Today I would like to talk about angels in disguise. At the very word angels, we get so happy. It brings me back to a time of childhood when angels used to be alive for me. Like my mother used to say, pray to your guardian angel, or angels are watching over you, or you know, there are angels always helping you. Through life, I realize that it's not only those angels from heaven. They are there. They are there in a very powerful way. But then God also sends angels down in the form of people around us. Sometimes it might be just your parents, you know, very understanding, very loving, very adjusting parent. A parent who can really, you know, realize what you're going through and help you with the nuances and the problems you are facing growing up, or you know, dealing with life itself. There are your siblings, your brothers and sisters. They too can be a very powerful, you know, influence, helping you, guiding you, and helping you to grow. And they're there like, you know, guardian angel guarding you, literally guarding you. Don't go here, don't go there, you fall, you hurt yourself. Don't do this particular thing, it's going to end up in, you know, a disaster or something later on. And there are so many things but which we don't realize. And then there are friends. The friends are very important. There are friends who come out of their way to be your solace, your strength, your comfort by their presence in your life. They don't really have to be physically there. They can be, you know, on phone. They could be contacting you through the mobile. They might be on the other part of the globe for all you know. But they are there for you. And that's what makes it important. It's easy for you to step out and step up and say, yes, yes, I can handle my issues. I can deal with a person sick in hospital. I can deal with an ailing wife. I can deal with death in the family. I can deal with the fact that my own people around me have let me down in some way. You know, they are there to give you that strength. They are there to give you that emotional support. So that's why I would like to call them angels. And angels in disguise, sometimes they are little children. You don't realize it. I have my three, my niece and my two nephews with me just after my mother passed away. And they were a great source of consolation and support to me. If they would see me crying, they would come and say, is everything okay? Is there something we can do? Or don't cry. Don't cry. Or they just sit down with me and hold my hand. So there are these angels around you. Just realize it. Just appreciate them. And just go out of your way to realize that they are always there for you. And thank God for them. And pray for them. That just as much as they are supporting you and they are your inspiration and help and your guides, that you also will be their guide, you also would be helping them in some way. So remember, try and find out among your friends, your circle, look around you and try and discover who your guardian angels are, or who your angels in disguise are. They are there. They're just watching over you. So do discover them. Thank you.